Okay, I think we're on what, part three? Oopsie.
Son of a.
Mr. Fletcher. At last, I have the honor to meet you in person. My name is Percival Novak. Don't be upset. The paralysis won't last long. It was a necessity.
You sick fuck! You let the machines in!
This was an unfortunate necessity as well, as you will see. There are some specific circumstances.
Circumstances? The whole sector is...
Mr. Fletcher, this was the lesser evil. I'll be direct with you, Mr. Fletcher. Bezoar is in grave danger. You can help save the city.
Help? Me?
Yes, you, Mr. Fletcher. You are special. You were born with a certain gift. Most people weren't this fortunate. Only 6 people survived a bug in the sanctuary's system. The illness that the bug caused was later called Novak's madness.
How would you know that I...
I was the head of the research division. It was me who concealed your condition from the corporation.
Am I supposed to thank you?
Calm down, Major. I would offer you a drink, but we do not possess the luxury of time. I'm fully aware that drinking makes you deaf to all the assimilated personalities in your mind.
We aren't buddies, Novak. Spare me the details.
What if I showed you how to live with it, Mr. Fletcher? If I showed you the way to control it? If I taught you how to use it to your advantage? I'm monitoring your communication feed, Mr. Fletcher. No one will hear what I say. The corporation is not mankind's defender. But I will give you a chance to become one. Should you not accept it, all will be lost. My work, your work, Mr. Fletcher, billions of personalities within the sanctuary. You were ordered to terminate me. The order will be carried out.
Wait! God damn it, you son of a bitch.
Well.
Trust me. Use your gift.
What are you hiding in there, Professor? The lesser evil, my ass. HQ, CLN-16 here. Target eliminated.
Understood. Next objective, find and destroy Novak's laboratory.
Understood. Over and out.
Interesting. Okay. Just pull that up. There we go. I just also like to say that I have been up for about 24 hours, so I'm a little bit tired, to say the least. So I will do my best not to freak the shit out when stuff starts.
Thank you.
wish there was a way to, like, upgrade the damage to this thing.
Welcome to our upgrade terminal.
Nice. Okay, let's go with that.
Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
Bastards. Killed me. I took a lot of damage from something. Huh. Oh well. Floating bastards. Gotta hate you guys so much. Whew, there we go.
to upgrade terminal. Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
Ooh, I like that. Yep, that's broken. God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna blame this on the sleep, and by that I mean I lack of. Yeah. Sticking with the energy gun, like I said I was gonna, so let's get this out. Oh, damn. Oh. Sorry, there's something wrong with the stream there for a sec. Yeah, I'm pretty full on everything. Yeah, being up here would have definitely made things easier. Secret area. I'll live. Well, that's where I came in. Then why would they put this here? Okay, not sure if that was the intended thing to do, but that's how we do it. Oh, thank you for that hint that I'd already known about. Fucking sprint. There we go. Sorry, that was reflexive. Not scaring me at all. Jesus Christ. Autosave's never good. Funnel them where the numbers mean nothing. This has certainly got an interesting storyline so far. Certainly like the plasma gun now. Crouch? Is there a crouch button? Crouch? There's not a crouch button. That grenade is game breaking. Like, that would have been so much harder.
Welcome to our great town. Thank you for using our great town.
Wait, I don't want to go that way. If they're telling me to go that way, I'm gonna wait a little bit before I start going that way. Ow! The sprinting effect is pretty annoying, but, you know, oh well.
Welcome to our great town.
Stops all enemies within a given radius. Electric mine and status grenade area of effect increased.
Good choice. The card was successfully mounted.
Gotcha. It's kind of hard to get the, you know, arc right, but, you know, once you do.
You have one message waiting for you.
Activate forklift to clear the path. Okay. Jump over the crates to get to the other side of the fence. Like this. Oh, and now there's just suddenly an autosave? Something bad's gonna happen. Something's gonna come out of this door. Gotcha. Okay, there's power going to there. But I can't go over those, so this has gotta be the right way. This guy cannot sprint for shit. Giant corridor, this can't be good. It's a lot of explosives. Okay, that's over. Protected by my voltage. get them all? Okay. It's nice to see a good robot for once. One that's not trying to murder me. Gotta be missing a corridor or something here. Damn right, I'm gonna fully upgrade this electric mortar. This thing is broken. Okay, do not rely on the energy weapon as much as I thought. It ran out of juice. Big boy. Hitting. 34. Man, these missions are just getting longer and longer. And my score is just getting worse and worse.